Need to shorten text in your web design to a specific number of lines? Just add this CSS. Change the line clamp value depending on how many lines of text you need to show. And despite using WebKit prefix, this approach works across all major browsers.